Jess, oh boy. Now can you imagine a phone call for referee Horace Daniels? He's in charge, you know, he's the head official. And Daniels on that telephone call, we don't know who it's from. And we hope to have some info on that in a moment. But there's Gwen Miller and Giuliano now. The jamming action. Giuliano, everybody's All-American gal, trying to go long distance. Gwen Miller up, and there's Arnold with that patented hip check, knocking down Gwen Miller. Arnold now spinning around, and she's moving up to the ever-dangerous Diane Severson. Arnold with her helmet off, making a few necessary adjustments. And Arnold now, yes, sir, her knees knocking. Yep. Now Gwen Miller dropping back on defense. Now Severson ordering Gwen Miller on defense. Arnold now looking over the situation. Let's see how Giuliano fares. And look, Gwen Miller tried that hip check, but it backfired. Arnold's got Gwen Miller and puts it right on Severson. And look at Severson. Along with Gwen Miller. And whoop. Over the rail, Miller. And Severson hanging on to Gwen Miller. And look at Giuliano. Arnold having a ball. Look at Quarles. Arnold. Yes, sir. Flipping Severson over the rail. There's Trevino trying to help out. And what do you know, my good friends? The third period coming to an end. And look at Diane Severson. Yes, sirree. The third period coming to an end. And look at Les.